A four-year-old girl from Marionville is dead after drowning in a swimming pool. The Aurora Marionville Police Department says officers responded to a home at about 9 p.m. Monday. The child was taken to Mercy Hospital in Aurora, where she later died. Police believe that drowning was an accident.